So here is a metal coverless, what we call them, Ubox container. So on the inside sidewalls, this is a, it's not metal here, this is kind of honeycomb paddle panel, but on top you can see it's all metal. So a device would presumably go somewhere tucked away, subtle, in one of these corners.